New World Order. 9/11 was an outside job. Fake news, false flags, chemtrails.
Okay, I'm not sure what to make of this. It appears that a black Trump supporter has mounted a morbidly obese Muslim transgender member of the NRA while she's performing an abortion on a pro-life, pro-gay Nazi. We here at Fox support parts of this.
The rainbow is good, but not on a swastika, right? Can someone please connect this to Russia? Anybody!
Thank you.